Five persons, including actress Sharon Tate, were found dead at the home of Miss Tate and her husband, screen director Roman Polanski. Miss Tate, who starred in Valley of the Dolls, was 8 months pregnant.
Hollywood said, Elvis is crying, vicious in flames, Roland is dying.